County Sheriff's Office needs your help identifying two alleged vehicle thieves. Deputies tell us three Range Rovers were stolen from Onyx Automotive just after 9 last night. The accused are on your screen right now. Come take a look. Authorities say video surveillance shows the suspects looking at the stolen vehicles earlier in the evening. It's believed the suspects were able to switch out the keys of each vehicle during their visit.